tribute to Def Leppard and Guns N' Roses.
Where do we go now? Mm-hmm.